i benefici di questa, del ridurre l'infiammazione di questa dieta?
Well, the most practical benefit, you live longer. The second benefit, you live better. That's it. They're saying, who doesn't want to live longer and live better? And you do that by expanding your health span. And so that's the benefit. Better quality of life, longer functional life.
Professore, quali sono le differenze sostanziali tra la sua dieta e la mima digiuno, la dieta del dottor Longo?
Well, both dietary approaches have a unifying format. They both deal with calorie restriction. The more you restrict calories, the more likely you are to activate the healing response to the body that allows you to treat chronic disease. The difference between the zone diet, it's a continuous calorie restriction without hunger, without fatigue. Dr. Longo's approach is saying, eat what you want to for 25 days, but for 5 days, restrict your calories and that will be enough. I think scientifically it makes more sense to have a consistent program of calorie restriction to basically look to reverse the process of disease. But it's just not the diet per se. There are other two factors which are key in terms of enhancing the body's healing response. One is adding adequate levels of omega-3 fatty acids to the diet. These are the building blocks that make the hormones that turn off inflammation. If you do not turn off inflammation, it doesn't matter how much you restrict calories. The other factor are polyphenols. These are the chemicals that give fruits and vegetables their color. You need adequate levels to repair the damage caused by inflammation.
Quando si può utilizzare la dieta zone e se è indicata anche per i bambini?
The answer is yes. And when should you follow the zone diet? When the child is -9 months old. They're in the womb. The mother's diet will control many of the factors that will affect the child for the rest of their life. So the zone diet is not a weight loss program. It's a program to reduce inflammation. And so the sooner you follow the program, whether it be in the womb or outside the womb or age 99, the more you reduce inflammation to elongate, to expand your health span. So it's again a diet to be followed for a lifetime, and that is the root of the word diet. It means way of life. The zone diet is a way of life to control inflammation, to allow the body to heal so we can live longer.